advance bookings for Salman Khan's Kisi Ka Bhai Kisi Ki Jaan have opened up. Interestingly though, the buzz so far isn't as loud as it should be, considering Eid has always been Bhais and Bhai Eids. The songs Nayo Lagda, Yentama, Billy Billy, O Balle Balle and others don't seem to be working for Sallu and KKB KKJ team. Nayo Lagda in fact became a meme material for Twitterati. Yentama, a song featuring South giants Ram Charan and Venkatesh Daggubatti, got embroiled in a controversy over the misappropriation of Veshti or Vetti as Lungi and the alleged vulgar dance moves. And the trailer? Well, it received so-so reviews and here we are being generous. With so many things going awry for Bhai and his team, do you think the film will maintain a big opening? Well, while some trade pundits predict it'll end up raking in around Rs 15 crore at the box office on its opening day, some say it might even bring in anywhere around Rs 18 to 25 crore. But these numbers don't sound too good if you look at the benchmark set by his contemporary Shah Rukh Khan, whose Pathaan managed to rake in Rs 57 crore on day 1 on January 25, becoming the biggest Bollywood opener ever. You ask why the mediocre buzz around Salman's Eid release this time? Well, for one, going by the trailer, it looks like any other Salman Khan actioner comedy. Same formula with a weak storyline, add to it the fact that his co-stars don't seem to have great roles. In contrast, SRK's Pathaan, while the limelight shone brightest on SRK, all the other actors, Deepika Padukone, John Abraham, Ashutosh Rana, Dimple Kapadia, had their parts to play, important ones at that. In Sallu Bhai's KKB KKJ, the other co-stars, Pooja Hegde, Shehnaz Gill, Siddharth Nigam, Raghav Jual and Palak Tiwari, among others, seem more like props. But then Bhai is Bhai. Race 3 earned a considerable moolah. So did Radhe. And so can Kisi Ka Bhai Kisi... whatever. Let's call it Salman Bhai-Jaan ki film. What are your predictions for Salman Bhai's film? Do let us know in the comments and don't forget to subscribe to Shosha for all things Bollywood.